Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Amit. I'm an oral and maxillofacial surgeon at Partha Dental, Basheshwaranagar, Bangalore. Our clinic Partha Dental, Basheshwaranagar is located very near to the Basheshwaranagar post office, and the other landmark is Panacea Hospital. You can easily locate our clinic with the help of these two landmarks. Today in this video, I would like to talk about impacted wisdom tooth. What is impacted wisdom tooth? What are the problems due to this impacted wisdom tooth? And what is the treatment which should be done for the correction of this impacted wisdom tooth? First of all, impacted wisdom tooth is a tooth which is not erupted completely in the oral cavity, and its path of eruption is also abrupt. Means they are not in a straight line, they are either partially erupted or erupted at an angle. For example, let us understand it with the help of this model. You can see this is the wisdom teeth. This is our wisdom teeth, and you can see the position of the wisdom teeth is not straight. This teeth is straight into the oral cavity, but this teeth, you can see, it's angulated, and it is not also not completely erupted. Most of the part of this teeth, only a small part of the crown of this teeth is visible in the oral cavity. Rest of the part lies within the bone. You can see here is another example of an impacted wisdom tooth. In this kind of impacted, if this is the kind of impacted wisdom tooth, what happens is most of it is inside the bone, and it is not at all erupted in the oral cavity. And in this type, you can see only small part is erupted. Such a way they can be horizontally impacted, mesioangularly impacted, vertical impacted wisdom tooth. So these are the various kind of impacted wisdom teeth. Now what happens when the teeth is impacted like this in the oral cavity? As you know, the wisdom teeth is the last teeth in the oral cavity. And due to this position of this teeth, the gums in this region, they usually get inflamed or infected, because it is difficult to clean the gums in the area while brushing at this region. So what happens, proper hygiene is not maintained in this region, and the bacteria, they grow in this such kind of regions where there is not a good cleaning. And due to this bacteria growing here in these regions, what happened, the gums tissue around this teeth, they get inflamed, and this condition is called pericoronitis. So it is a very painful condition. If this condition develops, there is a very severe pain. Sometimes this pain lasts for many days, and sometimes it is intermittent kind of pain, like it goes away in some time, then it again spontaneously recur, and this cycle of pain continues. So what is the permanent treatment for this kind of condition? There are two treatment possibilities. First is the operculectomy, in which we remove the excess gum tissue above this teeth, but it is also a temporary treatment because the tissue can regrow in this region over a period of time. So the best treatment is we should remove this teeth, as this teeth is vestigial, it has no functional importance. So what we can do, we can easily remove this teeth with the help of a minor surgical procedure which is called disimpaction, in which we completely anesthetize this area. There is no patient, completely painless procedure. The patient does not experience any kind of a pain, and we can easily remove this teeth by this procedure. This procedure is completely painless, nothing to worry, and quite easy going procedure, and patients can comfortably undergo this procedure. If they have any problem related to this impacted wisdom teeth, they can undergo this treatment procedure, and they can get their teeth disimpacted or removed. So I hope you must have understood this problem of impacted wisdom teeth, and the problems caused due to this impacted wisdom teeth, and the treatment also you must have understood. If you want any consultation regarding such conditions or any other dental problems, you can definitely visit our Partha Dental Clinic at Basheshwaranagar, or you can visit any other Partha Dental branch. We have around 100 branches in Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and Bangalore. You can visit your nearest Partha Dental branch and get a consultation regarding any of your dental problems. Hope you like this video, and if you do like, do comment, share and like the video, and thank you.